have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
All right, everybody. Hope this is working. That's going to be my first live stream with good internet service. So, yeah. I'm just like hoping this is working. Hello, yo. How y'all doing? Shows I got two watching. I don't see. Okay. I got two watching, so leave a comment if you want to. Chat or something. I'm going to go ahead and get started farming. I hope this thing is working. At least since I'm watching. We are here at Sanofka. I am going to make this like episode 37, but I'm going to title it Live. Hope y'all enjoy, so let's get farming for the two that is watching. We got Boo over here cultivating. She's going to cultivate. We're going to get, there's our piggies. Woohoo, piggies. Bacon, folks, bacon. Alright, let's see. Either planter. We're going to get Jason started on the planter. We're going to be planting corn. Corn for the piggies so we can make them fat. That's right, folks. Make them fat. Oh, we almost got pallet wool. Still not enough, folks. Alright, we do have a sprayer around here we need to get going, too. There it is. Alright, we're going to put Elsie on the sprayer. Get her going. There we go. That's going to suck that money down, but it's going to be worth it, folks. Alright. Let's see here. Probably going to need to get a weeder going, too, folks. No. The sprayer's taking care of it. So that's good. Alright, while they're doing that, I need to find my other tractor here. We're going to take this guy. Drop this weight off. I'm going to park it right here. I hope everything's going right. If the audio is bad or something's wrong or something with the live stream, y'all be sure to let me know in the chat there. Because I'm really new at this and I don't know really what I'm doing, so I hope I got everything working. Use my Elgato game capture to do the streaming with. Pushing out should be a little less than 10 megabytes per second. So yeah. Like I said, if anything's going wrong at all, y'all just let me know in the chat or comments or wherever how y'all do it. Wool prices is down. We're gonna sell our beans, sunflowers, we got wheat, barley, and canola left, and some corn. Oh, I was gonna check the animals. Yeah, they should be alright. What I wanna do is try to get some grass and stuff build up and put it over in the biogas area so that way we can start making some money so we can start getting some things growing and stuff, or not growing, but we'll get our farm to grow. Yeah, so So, looks like I'm down to one person watching. We're going to go over here on this other side and have more grass and stuff. Now, I do not know how this goes on a console. On console, I don't think you can reply tablets and stuff like that. You should be able to reply to my live chat. I know PCs you can. So yeah, I'm hoping everything's going right. My Elgato's working fine. It's all green, so nothing to worry about there. I'm just not familiar with the YouTube part of it. All right, we're gonna be doing some mowing some grass here. I always like to shut my mower off at the end. That way when I turn, it don't leave a spot where we can't pick up. I could really probably need to make a field somewhere for grass or buy a small field, and that way I can mow it, windrow it, and all that good stuff. So yeah. Yep, I always like turning around from the mower off at the end. I just don't make a mess that way. I'll turn it back on. Folks, I want to do that field there mission, but it's going to take so long. I'm going to have to make sure I got a good day doing that. Yep. Now, I don't know about the sound of the game. Is it playing? Can anybody tell me if it's playing? So I can hear it through my headphones, but I don't know if it's recording it because the way I got the Elgato set up. Gotta make a wide turn here, folks. I'm trying to keep them straight, so get this whole thing mowed. I kind of went crooked right there, as y'all can see. We're gonna get that straightened up. So, all right, how everybody doing today? Y'all doing all right? Well, I'm doing this peachy myself. Can't wait till February 12th, I think, gets here. Some Walking Dead, folks. That'd be one thing I'm looking forward to. Oh, and eight o'clock Central Time, I have a short little vlog come up, so I'll be sure and check that out too. It's called "I'm So Mad." I'm not gonna say anything. Y'all just gonna have to watch it and see. All right. All right. Yeah, folks, let's check on our peoples, make sure they're still going and stuff. Here we got Jason and Boo and Elsie still going. Jordan's should be here pretty soon. I had to go get some oil and stuff for the tractors. We also got a patch of grass over behind the pig area there we can mow. I might have to do a small mission to get us out of debt. I don't want to go too far in debt. Also, I want you to check our bank account. Our loan's $50,000, folks, so we need to get that paid off too. But I also need to get about at least 10% of grass in the bunker. That's probably going to be about 100,000 liters, I think. Uh-oh, we got a worker completed her task. Alright. Jason's still going. Uh-oh. You ain't completed your task. Elsie, come on now. Alright. No, I might get, we need a weeder to get the small spots where this, I hate wasting that much fertilizer for a little bee strip. I wish they'd do a left and right boom. Of course, y'all probably heard me say that before. But yeah. Alright, Boo's still scratching over here. He's got ways to go. Anyway, let's get a little Burt's Fur Series 7 tractor out here and see if our pigs need anything. I think they're going to be pretty good. Let's check the map real quick again. They can use a little straw and some water and some grain there to get them filled up. So let's do the straw first. We'll probably go get us a water turner. Really need to buy one for over here. Yeah, folks, I got where I can just do like this here and it fills up. Man, looks like it's filled. Alright, let's check, make sure. Yep, straw's filled. We need water and some grain over here. So, alright, I'm going to park or wait here. Right back here. That way we'll go get us a water trailer and hopefully some grain. So, yeah. Then we'll get back to our mowing. Alright, y'all feel free to leave some chats. Text me. Y'all got questions about anything or want to know anything about the game? I'll try to answer them the best I can. So, go and leave that in the comments there. Until then, I'm going to keep on playing and try to learn about this live stream. I like it because it tells us escape time up there. It's 14 minutes. Here's about pay attention to the road. Ooh. Oh, y'all probably love seeing me fall off an arrow, wouldn't it? I think our trailer's got beans in it. Yep, it does. I left it strictly for the pigs, so what I need to do is get some smaller trailers. Those 21,000 is okay, but I don't know. Tractor might be able to pull it pretty good as long as we don't load them down. We got that big old shed over there now. We can put our grains in it as we go. Tractor pulls this trailer pretty good loading. I don't know about the braking. Alright. Folks, I don't know, but I like to ride down there a little bit. I like to build a bridge across there. Get some 8-mil trees laying down across there. And maybe get some wood chips put on top of them. see how that works. I'm not for sure, but hey, you never know, right? Alright. Seems like my Elgato is doing perfect on this upload. So I hope y'all are getting it live. So yeah. Right now it shows I just got one watching, so thank you for watching, whoever you are. It don't show me who you are, it just shows one watching, so. Alright, we're going to dump some beans here. Oh, yep, I guess that's good. And then we might be able to dump some of these on the ground and sell some. What do y'all think? Because we got some beans planted. Might have some beans here. I don't know what this is here. Uh-oh, we got one that's done. Let's see what this is first before. I guess it's beans. Yep, it's beans. Well, ain't that something? I'm going to dump a little bit more here just to make sure we got enough. Oh, wait. I don't have to dump it there. That's right. I'm going to dump it over here in our new shed, folks. That's right. That's what we built this thing for. I don't know which side we're going to use equipment on and which side's going to be grain, so. Oop. Let's, say we're dumping on that side right there. So we're going to do like this right here. Try to get a little bit closer. I wish this thing had, shed doors on it where it would close. I guess it'd help if I get on the trailer. Alright, we're gonna take rest and sell it. That should be plenty. That and that pile over. Let's see what the highest place is for soybeans right now. Oh my god, they're down low. Oh, meal is 916, folks. Let's go take it to the mill. And I'll give us some money. Hopefully enough to get us out of that negative 9,000. All right. Southbound and down. Keep that tractor rolling. I know, folks, it don't have the same speed. Excuse me, folks. I'm so sorry about that. I went to bed good, but daggummit, I woke up at 3:30, wide awake. I'm gonna take a shortcut through here. And I've been playing Goldcrest Valley a little bit, trying to get it caught up on doing the missions for the farmers, the side jobs. I've done some of them and stuff, and that way, you know, we won't go into negatives, and actually paid back some on it. I guess I should have done that on this before I started, because I, you know, planting's going to take a lot of money, folks. On Goldcrest Valley, it takes right at about $60,000, if not more. Because of all the fields I got and stuff. But I know I'm not a big YouTuber, folks. And you know, some of my friends said, why do you do shout-outs? So, folks, you're not even nobody yet. Well, yeah, anybody is always somebody to somebody. You know what I mean? I think I said that right. Yeah, I don't have a million subscribers. Yeah, I only got like 3K views. But somebody out there, I might be somebody too. So anybody and everybody that comes up to me, subscribes to my channel, I'm going to give them a shout out for subscribing. I think that's the least I can do to pay them back for subscribing. And for liking my videos and stuff. Yay, I got 2 watchers. Thank you all for watching. I'm playing on Sanofka. Trying to get my money built up and stuff. We're going to send the soybeans off to train, and hopefully we'll get a good little bonus there. So yeah, welcome to Mr. Blues Farming, aka Tommy Miller. Yeah, I gotta check, see who stopped where I go. I don't know if it was Jason or Boo. Guess I'm going my other map here. Ah, it was Elsie. Okay, Elsie stopped. She's all the way to the top there. Let me go and get her started back. I gotta get pencil cut fertilize rest of the way. And folks, this right here is what I hate, having to waste that much fertilizer. But it'll be okay, I guess. Whoa, I need to stop. Hit the wrong button. Sorry about that. Alright folks, we're gonna go back to the farm silo and probably swap out trailers so we can get a little bit of corn, canola, and wheat, or barley, whichever one we get the most of, we'll probably get. Well, actually, less of, because in case we get a great demand, we'll have more. Uh-oh. Spot there, we forgot to weed. Riotto. Alright, Jason's turning around. He's come on across. We need another one of these planters, folks, for sure. Much ground we got now, we're going to have to get a double planter of each kind. We're going to park right up in here. We got that baby off right there. We're going to pick up our green trailers. Uh-oh. We love you. Sorry, mister. I was doing a live stream right now. I can't quite get to it. You go to my YouTube channel and apply to the chat, I guess. Alright, folks, let's see what we got here. Let's see. Okay, so the beans took care of that. We just need corn and wheat or barley. Okay, so probably going to do 2 trailers of corn. 37,000. Wheat, barley, 66,000. So we're going to do 1 trailer of wheat. I wish I knew how to reply to the Xbox app. Alright, that's one trailer of wheat. Now we're going to take all the corn that we can get. Which ain't very much, 6,000. Wow. Well, it's better than nothing. At least we're planting some corn. We may have to go get some pallets of pig food. Whoa, whoa. Car's coming, car's coming. Cut this car off. That's Farmer Bill there. He'll stop for me. Watch the road, Tommy. Whoa, whoa. Oh my God. No. Poor Charger. You were so good. Folks, that's what happened when you try to get on your iPad and drive. Oh, man. Well, back to the resetting. I just hope that everything stays in the trailers. I cannot believe I've done that, folks. I just pulled up my Xbox One app trying to see what Wheat Lottery sent to me. Oh man, I forgot about the front bucket stuff being on there. That's why I'm just hitting the little icon right here where I'm flashing at to make sure I get everything resetted. Zoom in. That might be it. So sorry about that, folks. You see, I'll get to see me drive off a bridge. Okay, that should be it. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the front bucket. Okay. I thought this stuff resetted to the farm shop. Wow. At least I'm a little bit closer to the pigs. Just a little bit. Alright, got that hooked up. Pull this out here a little bit. Now, folks, these trailers are hard to get lined up. Ah, especially when you hit the tongues on them. Whoa! Get it close I can without hitting that. Maybe that'll work. Now you just have to get back in this. That ain't going quite get close enough, so I'm going to have to hit it. Now, that's what I hate, having to hit them and stuff. Alright, I'm gonna get back under here. Hopefully. Alright, good. Alright, and while I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and hook up to this one. Okay. I'm going to try to do the same thing to this. Alright. Tilt my bucket. Let me and zoom in so I can see what I'm doing and so y'all can get a better view. Don't want to do it very much. That might be enough. All right, let's go over here and see what we can do about getting those two hooked up. Oh, God's my stupid little mistake of trying to... Ah, got one. I'm on. Aha! Got it, folks. Got it. All right, now. Excuse me this for 1 second. I'm going to try this again. Tell you if I can read the message. See, it won't let me see a message on my app. It says everything's quiet. Now, why is that? Let me refresh. No, I don't get it. I don't get it, folks. I don't get it. Alright, we're going to... I'm going to take this over to the pigs. And then we're going to start mowing again until they get done over there. Because I really needed wee larvae to come in. If you're watching this, wee larvae, go ahead and pop in. I guess I could show... It might be some stuff on my Xbox that I don't want y'all to see, folks. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Nah, it's good on the Xbox. Might be something on my computer, but not my Xbox. Yeah, gotta keep that clean because my kids play it, too. Oh my god, I just saw. I don't have no corn, folks. Did it put it back in my... Oh my god, folks, we just wasted that corn. Okay. Maybe I should have stayed on the mower. Maybe I should have kept mowing. The cover's on, and I wasn't thinking about it. And I look over, and I'm like, it shows zero. Maybe I need put some sandbags up, pump the river, the stream there dry, and get my seeds out of there. Now you can. Alright. Now, where did my stuff go? Oh, is that it? Oh, that's Shadow. I guess the fishies done ate it, y'all. Is that down here? Well, ain't that something? Now I gotta go home and change clothes. I'm all wet. And then nobody touched me either. Hey, they don't know what that means. Yep. I know, folks. I gotta keep it PG-13, okay? Alright, we gonna do the... Oh, I'm off. I'm so off. No corn. No soybeans. No sunflowers. Canola and barley. Let's go with barley this time. I can't believe I done that. Well, folks, I think I got everything working right on this live stream. 36 minutes, 45 seconds. Okay, the YouTube part's a little bit off on the time, but that's about right because I started the Elgato a little bit later. All right, folks, we got 21,000. I just closed the wrong one. Let's take this one. I'll tell you what, since this is that one trailer, we're going to just take it. At least this one's easy to back up. And it'll be less to reset if I fall back into the creek. Alright, here comes the bridge again. Oh, stay in the center. Stay in the center. I want to do like I did there I go. Alright, folks. My peoples. Now, only thing about this, I'm wondering how this is going to work with the sound and stuff with it being off. I guess as long as it's right with the Elgato, it'll be right with YouTube. But it's kind of funny watching it this way. Alright. Good, he's down that end. I got the icon to dump, so we're going to dump. Now, we're going to take the rest of it and dump it in our shed. I love this shed, folks. I really do. And the grass inside, folks, what I done. Actually, with this, I didn't do nothing. I just placed the shed down and it compacted the grass for me, so. Alright, going to unload here. I want to get it up against that wall there a little bit. Alright, now we're cooking. Alright, I want to get out and look. I'm curious. Yay! It didn't come through the wall. Alright, let's go check on the rest of them. Alright, we gotta go, I'm gonna do it this way. Be a whole lot faster, won't have to bounce through all those tractors. Girl, you done this side. I don't know why you doing. What you doing like that, huh? There she was, thus a spray in the fields. Doom, wa dee 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 doo dee dee da. Okay, I'll stop. Don't unsubscribe, folks. Don't unsubscribe. Please don't. Well, speaking of unsubscribing, I should be getting an alert here in a few minutes of my video going up as vlog number 17. Title So Mad. Alright, we're just going to kind of chill out right here. We just went in the negatives. I am looking at my phone, folks. I am sorry. So sorry. No, Elsie. No. You got to finish it on out to the end. There we go. There you go. Folks, I love this sprayer. like I said, they should have created a left and right on and off boom for the sprayers. They did for the planters. I just wish they did it for the sprayers also. It's kind of hard to see where it marks at. It looks like it right there. Alright. That looks pretty good. Now we're just going to chill until she makes a turn. Check my emails real quick while I'm doing this. Okay, nothing for. You ain't done, miss. Miss Pris, come on now. You got just one little corner here. And then you'd be ready to go to a bigger field. Going to kind of turn, swing that boom out. There we go. Now we got to fold this big thing up. See, too bad you couldn't cut it down like that right there and then shut the excess off. That would be awesome. Alright, we can't use this right now. Well, I speed up time. And Jason ain't really across enough. We're almost ready for a harvest, folks. If I'm not mistaken, look like our corn's done. Alright. That right there, because it won't be ready until the first sprout. Let's check our growth. Okay, now our corn is not done, folks. It is not done. So, let's see. We don't have, we can do the tops on those, but that's going to take a long time. Let's see how many minutes. 146 minutes, folks. That's way too long, even for the live stream. But it's a good price. If it'll stay like that till I get done live streaming, I'll do it. Let's see, I also want to check out another field. This one here has done been harvested. Probably have to plow. Oh no, we get to poop on it. Yay! Of course, we done got this farmer here down as low as we can go, but let's go ahead and do a mission real quick, folks. We got the New Holland T7 heavy duty. Heavy duty in the house. Folks, I usually go across the ends first, so I'm going to do that. Oh, we got 8 minutes to do this in. We'll have to boogie woogie. Alright. Now, how many of y'all know about the speed boost? Y'all know about it? What's a speed boost, Mr. Blue? Oh, y'all see here in a minute. I'm fixing to do it. That way we'll get a good time bonus. I know it's cheating, but hey. we gotta cheat a little. Game, maybe, I guess. Alright, LB, right B, and left stick pushing up. Makes you go as fast as your tractor is allowed to go. But you gotta be careful when you do this, because if you're going in the wrong direction, and usually across the fields on the ends like this, it's the wrong direction. You go fast this way, it'll leave lines at the end, and it won't be spraying right. So yeah, it's a neat thing. It's also on the PC edition, but I guess I didn't say that either on my live stream. This is Xbox One edition, folks. And yeah. You know, going fast like that, some say it's cheating, some say it's not. It's all the preference of the person that's doing it, I guess. Look at all that poop was spraying on the ground. Whoa, gotta get over. I hope it ain't my poop, because it is. This field's gonna die. Everything that's planted is gonna die. It's too much toxins. I usually shut off at the end so I can turn around faster. And plus it saves the farmer's poop, I guess. And I am not good about staying straight, folks. As you can see that by now. Alright, I'm going to boost it up just a little bit more. Just to try to get a good bonus. And once again, it's LB, right B, and up on the left stick of the Xbox One controller. Whee! Sometimes it gets a little too fast, folks. But on plowing, planting, and cultivating, the speed boost kind of works. Depends on if you're going uphill or not. Going downhill, it works pretty good, but if you're going uphill, you want to stay the same speed as what it's recommended. So, wow, alright. $2,755, folks, and a time bonus of $1,090. What do you think about that? Got us about out of the debt for a little bit. Alright, let's check on everybody. Boo's doing good. Ain't got too much more to go. Alright, yeah, Jason's doing good. LC can't start yet till the first sprout, so. In that case, let's go and do a little bit more mowing. We gotta get this thing filled up, so we can dump it in the heating plant area over here, or biogas area. Yeah, biogas. So I'm just kind of trying to keep it even with what I already done. Keep a straight line. I love the duals on this one, folks. I think this one can be with the tracks too. I'm not for sure, but so don't hold it against me. But it is, oh, tree. It is a beast of a tractor. Oh, gotta get over. And back there, you can see the grass rolling into it. I wish the Xbox One edition would have the Big M, folks. I love the Big M. Oh my god. I think it's like 15 mile an hour mowing. And the whole width of the mow area gets converted into the middle. So yeah. And it's got a hitch on the back. You can put a loader wagon or a baler or anything like that on the back of it. So if this live stream works out and I don't have no difficulties of the upload, because last time it was very laggy and skippy. And yeah, I think the problem was my son was on there with me too. Well, he wasn't a problem, but the problem was two Xbox Ones going out through the same modem. So yeah, I think that was the problem. But, you know, upload speed at the time was only 0.9. Yeah, 0.9, folks. But now I got a modem, I upgraded my service, and I can do almost 10 megabytes up. Yes. I love it, folks. It's a big difference. I wish I could do the next package, but it's like almost $100. And maybe when I get more famous on YouTube, I can be able to afford it. Right now, I'm making like $1 a month. Maybe $2. Hopefully, this live stream will help. They say live streams get you more subscribers and watch time, so I don't know. We'll see. We'll see, George. Woohoo. Hey, Yogi, how about a picnic basket for you? I miss the old cartoons, folks. I really do. Y'all be sure and go to my channel, check out the rest of my videos. Uh-oh. This is a test of the repeater system. What is that, Mr. Boot? What is a repeater system? Just for the ones that don't know, I've got two UHF radios. Well, one of them's UHF, one's a tri-band. And one of them's hooked up to a repeater box, which is just a box that records your voice or any incoming message and repeats it. But it repeats it to the other radio, which broadcasts it across the frequencies. Yeah, something like that. I think I said that right. But I'm all into that ham stuff. Y'all into the ham, Mr. Blue? No, folks. Uh-oh, I'm getting a beeping sound. That come, oh, my trailer's fixing to be loaded. Oh, 34,000 all this in holds. I forgot this is a medium one. Well, time to go dump, folks. Yeah, HAM is short for amateur license. As that's where you talk on the two-way radios and stuff. And build you a repeater and antennas and stuff. I'm wanting to go take my ham class license, which amateur classes. Oh, good. I already got some dumped over here. I forgot about that. Uh-oh. Stop. There's more. This tractor don't want to turn too sharp, y'all. Alright, I need to go over here with a blade or something. Alright, folks, how I've been doing this, I'll take and turn my cruise speed all the way down to about 4 or 3. Let's try 3. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to back up here a little bit, get my cruise going, and then I'm going to start unloading, which is LB, right B, and Y. And folks, it would help if you got it on the right tool. Alright, try this again. There we go. Good. Nice, even unload. Now, if we can keep this like this all the way through, it would be very nice of dumping. Let's see here. Let me turn my help on real quick. We have 6%, folks. I need another 4 to 5%, and I'll be able to chart that. But I like to keep adding to it, though, before I do that, because the more we put in there, the more money we make. You know what I mean? Bada-boom, bada-bing. Mm-hmm. Alright, instead of going way over to that side, I'm just going to start right here. Turn my loader wagon on first, then go to my mower. I'm going to let it down, and then I'm going to start it. Then cruise. Let's put that cruise back up there. Back up to 32. We'll probably do about 12, yeah. I'm going to try to keep this as straight as possible. Because, folks, this is a long stretch down through here. And I am sorry I don't have a picture-in-a-picture of my camera going so y'all can see me. I do not have a webcam right now. So, yeah, if somebody wants to send me a webcam to demonstrate or to just to add to my channel, I'll be more than glad to accept it. But don't feel obligated to, because I always throw stuff in there like that. Don't mean you to have to do it, folks. But, yeah. Look at that. Oh, my God. Screenshot! Alright, I'm going to start making a small turn. Oh, that worked out perfect. If you turn too sharp, it's going to leave a spot of grass on the ground. And Mr. Blue don't like leaving spots of grass on the ground. All right, I'm going to go ahead and turn off my mower. If you get too many spots of grasses on the ground, folks, it causes lag. More grass, more lag. And as this lag, you've got a bunch of straw I got back here. Over to the other farm that's laying on the ground. You get too much of it like that, it will cause lag too. And yeah, lag is not good, folks. What is lag? Well, I guess it's the where the CPU can't handle all the graphics or whatever it is that's on the screen at one time. And if you got like a bunch of stumps, grain, straw, or anything like that, or even a lot of vehicles, it will cause the, I don't know, it's computer or the game, not game capture, but the graphics card might not can handle it or something, and it causes it to go down quite a bit on the frame rate and stuff. So, yeah. I'm going to go just a little bit further up in here. And so we can kind of see the shed and what it looks like and stuff. Folks, I like to buy Fail 22 next. So, yeah. That way we can put it in corn or grass. That's what we need planting 17, really, is grass. So we have a, I don't know, we got all this big area here in the moat. Now, it really don't make sense to put it in grass. I don't know what I was thinking. But maybe corn so we can cut it up for silage. Keep it fertilized and everything. I don't know if it makes more than grass doing it that way or not. Really don't have no way of finding out. I guess I could do grass one time and cut the whole entire thing, windroll it so I can put it in a loader wagon put it in one silo and then turn around and plant corn in that field and put it in another silo, and we can measure it like that, I guess. A little bit time consuming, but hey, that's all we got is time, right? Alright, I don't know if my video went live or not. I'm really scared to look. But, I'm going to start a new tab here, and if y'all see it, I'm sorry. But I need to check on my video and see... Went over too far, didn't I? Because it's scheduled to go live at 8 o'clock Central Time. Alright, it did go live. Good. Alright, I'm not going to do nothing else with that right now. I'm just going to keep it on this. I'm still showing them live, so that's good. I got one watcher. I think I got one person for watching. Y'all don't know how much it means to me. Thank you. Things seem like it's still going good, so y'all be sure and leave me some comments down below. Like I said, maybe if y'all have some things y'all want me to do, or y'all know something that I don't know, just feel free to put it down in below. Almost back full, folks. About 4,000 away now. I ain't got enough to go back down, so I'm gonna maybe go round about up here. About 3,000 away. Maybe I keep going straight and around, go in the back way. Almost there. I forgot to pick up what I left right there. The first time. Alright. What I'm doing now is turn my mower on and off. Alright. See, that way it's what, but there's a tiny bit on the ground there. Alright, now one reason why I'm trying to put the most of it up towards here, folks. That way I don't have to run a bunch of conveyor belts down through there. So yeah, I'm going to adjust my cruise back down to probably 3 this time. And start dumping now. I'm just going to keep running. Should be good and smooth. Good. Let's see, close that down. I want to take a quick peek. 8%. What was it where I go? 6%? So 2%. I need another load and probably a half. And I'll have it ready to chart. And folks, I don't know when I'm going to quit the live stream. I'm probably going to have it going for a little bit. Where did I leave that spot of grass at? Can't remember. I have to look for it on the way back down. Alright, want to start the loader wagon up first, then the mower, and bump my speed back up. And I guess I could show you this too. Y'all know about the speed boost, right? Guess what, folks? Not only in the missions, side jobs, or whatever you want to call them, but this is ridiculous. This is so fast of doing this. But look how fast that trailer's loading. That's a little too fast, folks. And that's really unrealistic. That's why I don't use it very much unless I'm like off screen or something so y'all can't see it. Yeah. Oh, I was going to try to turn, but I ain't going to make it. All right. Start my mower back up. Trying to make a gradual turn. Make sure we don't leave none on the ground. As you can see how I make that turn, the grass kind of comes out this way some. Or if I turn the other way, I do the same thing. Folks, I don't know why it is, but I'm dying to do a field of sugar beets, but I want to buy it and do it for our pigs. That seem legit, but I know we ain't gonna be able to afford it. I think it's like $400,000, I think. Might have to go see, make sure. Oh, look like Boo's almost done. That's good. Cause that tractor really needs to be on this setup here. Cause it just handles better and it turns sharper and stuff. So yeah, we got pretty good amount of grass over here. Oh, shutting it off. That way I can turn it around. Alright. So everything's going pretty good, folks. Once again, I want to thank everybody that's been watching my videos. Y'all just don't know how much it means to me to have that kind of support. I have 33 subscribers. Yeah. But folks, I would like to do more live streams like this. But there's a lot of things I don't know about. Myself, I watch a lot of Brad M73. Daggerin. I've never seen a Daggerin live stream. Well, I know he probably does them, but I've never seen it. I've been kind of too busy, you know. This is actually the first morning I had a lot of free time. My mom took kids to the doctor and stuff, so I didn't feel like waiting in the doctor's clinic that long, and plus Dr. Joe don't need to see me right now because she's going to hit me up about my sugar results, and I haven't been doing it. I've been taking my medicine, don't get me wrong, I've been taking my medicine, but she wanted me to log all that, and I didn't do it, folks. So I started, day before yesterday, I think, actually logging them. But as she wants me to log what my sugar is, what time, what I ate, and what kind of exercise I'm doing. That's a lot of stuff to log, folks. Especially on paper. So, yeah. I'm not good. I'm barely good keeping up with the paperwork on the videos, much less anything else. I don't know if the few years I was fire chief, keeping up with paperwork for both of the fire departments, done it to me. But it's like if I sat down with a piece of paper in front of me and I had to log something down, it's like nails on a chalkboard. And then that, well, I don't really care about it. I don't know. It's just like it's mind blowing. You know, I used to be able to sit down and document everything, file everything. It wouldn't be no problem. But now I do it. It's like it's, I get an instant headache. I'd rather sit down and scribble stuff. It's fine. I don't know, it's just like it gives me a bad headache when I start having to think about it. So, yeah, what is that something I need to worry about? Oh, I ain't got no grass here. That's cool. I mowed that a little bit there. I'm getting this right here because I want to go up here and check the price of a field. I know we don't have a bank account, so we're probably about, what, 70,000 or something like that from then. So I know this field here at least over 200,000, at least. All right, let's go check the field. 417,000, folks. We're not nowhere near that. I could do a couple of these missions, and I would be. What do y'all think? I don't know. I'd like to. I still have a little bit of time left on it. I'll do it here in a little bit off screen. Alright, I gotta watch it. I'm almost full. Our PA is going pretty good, folks. Not like I'm expecting it. They move all the grain inside the shed, so won't get rained on and stuff, I guess. Alright. I'm gonna turn this away. Almost. I'm gonna go over here and pick that one spot up that we left. Like I said, I want to get a bunch of grass on the ground all over the place. Ooh, I'm glad that car turned. Whee! Yeah. Woohoo! Whoa! See, Mr. Blue forgot that fast, folks. Now, I thought it was a little bit longer than that. Okay, Was that part of this foot? Yeah, a little longer. So I just have to remember to come and get that on the way out. But there's good little stretches here of doing grass, too. Like I said, we'll put this load in there and then get another full load of grass and then we'll start doing something else. Yeah. Alright, good, it made it. Now, what I'm going to do is get on this side here. Let's see, I'm going to lower my cruise down. Go about 3 this time. Change my tool to the back. And we are going to start dumping now. That's the only thing about it. If you get hung up, it's going to create a little heel. All right. Now, what I want to do kind of increase my speed. I'm going to park this trailer here. And all I said, I need one more load. And that's right, we need one more load. But I'm going to check on something. Turn my hip on. We're going to see how much this thing likes to be. Oh, God, 9%. Now, folks, this is what you have to do to compact it. And this is the worstest thing in the world. You don't need a blade. You could get a blade. Let me show you the blades what I'm talking about. Go over to, well, levelers. 6,000, 7,000. And this here, you take this and you can see those couple of points down at the bottom there. It hooks to that. And it's supposed to make it go a little bit better. But this is alright. You can actually smooth it up. And this thing does work on wood chips. And that's good. That's for like a bridge deal I was talking about. Now, if you got a PC version of this, you can create a course play just going back and forth. But there is the newer version of course play has a thing now where if you got a guy in here attacking and you got another course play member coming up fixing dump, he'll move out of the way for a guy or girl. So yeah, folks, that's pretty neat. Now, this here ain't going to be a lot of money. We catch it when it's up, yes, but... Nah, folks, it's not going to be that much. And I actually need the tractor or the front end loader over here to scoop some of this up, because it's not in the lines. When it's not in the lines, it won't tarp. I guess I could try it. You know, I guess we can tarp it now because it's not giving me a percentage. So we'll try it and see. We'll go ahead and get this in tarp and fragment. That way when we do speed up time, it'll be getting closer to done. And the only thing about it, we're going to have still... Oh no, my controller batteries are low. That's just great. Alright. This is what takes so long, folks. If you don't do it as you're dumping, if you had multiplayer, it would be even better. You have one person over here that's doing this. While you're out there, you know, you can hire the silage machine. And then you have one person running a wagon back and forth dumping while you or somebody else is doing this. So, yeah. So, we Larvae and Charlie Brown, I wish y'all was in here right now. They're probably thinking, Mr. Blue don't want us in his videos no more. That is the lie. I don't care who said anything about that. I'm telling you straight up from right now, that's a lie. Because the more players I get on my farm, the better off I am, folks. Because Charlie Brown and We Larvae are some trustworthy players. I'd have them on here anytime. But having said that, I do need some more people. Yeah, this gets very tiresome, folks. Very tiresome. Because as you can see, I'm just at 48%, and it seems like I've been doing this for 2 hours. Which I know that ain't right, because I've only been on here for an hour and 20 minutes. That's one thing I love about live streaming. I got the clock right there in front of me. It tells me how long I've been on. I bet Jason and Boo, well, Boo's done by now. I need to fast forward time just a little, I guess, so we can get Elsie going. And Jordan needs to hurry up and get back. Folks, I was wanting to hurry up and get this fragmented, or not fragmented, but compacted, because I was going to go ahead and put a planter on that field. Now, I thought about swapping out the planter, the corn planter, bringing it over here, and planting some more beans on that half of the field. Which, hey, Boo is done. I haven't thought about that. Boo's done. Or should be done. Let's, oh, speaking of the devil, Jason's there. Oh, he don't like too much more. We'll let him keep going. That's fine, Boo Stratcher. Really? Folks, that's what I hate about these little lilies, or whatever they're called. You know, lilies. That's what does it right there, is a dip there that causes him to go crazy. Alright. Still hasn't turned yet. Yeah, Boo is done. We're gonna go get a... a planter on this one. That way we'll probably, like I said, finish planting beans or something there. I'm not sure. We're gonna check to see what's over there. Before we do. Kind of looking for the conveyor belt. I guess I put it under the lean tube there. Alright, I'm gonna wash this off real quick, folks. Give it a quick rinse. Rinse it, rinse it, rinse, rinse. I wish things would clean up that good in real life, folks. Now let's rinse the tractor off a little bit. This thing looks like an alien from the front end. Washing we go, washing we go. Alright, that's good enough. Alright. Now there's our conveyor belts in there that we have to steal. I thought they was over at the cows, so I guess we don't have to steal them from the cows. There we go. Alright, we back up this hook up. First I'm gonna check and see. Go to our map here. Let's go to the fruit types. Oh, folks, we already got beans. I guess we'll go ahead and do that. That will save some time. All right. Ooh. What's it done on that for? Alright, there's the beans. And I'm trying to beat Jason. Alright, we beat it. Ah! I'm going to leave a small gap here. Well, I get straight. Yeah, I'm about like that right there. It should work. Alright, go boo. Stop, Jason. We're going to fold you up. We're going to take you over to field 17. We're going to have to keep an eye on Boo. Make sure she turns the right way when she gets to the end. No offense, Boo, but sometimes your tractor does some crazy stuff. Almost across. Whoa, what am I getting myself into? Alright, folks, I'm going to go ahead and stop right here so I don't run into nothing. And we're going to get into Boo's tractor with my iPad. There we go. All perfect timing. That's what I thought. Going the wrong way. Well, you can straighten that up. Yeah, that's why I try to use the map, folks, keep from having to go through all that junk. Now, I really don't know how long I'm going to do the live stream for. I thought about 2 hours. I just don't know. I still need to get some stuff done today. Can't do nothing outside. I was missing rain earlier. I don't think it's going to amount to very much. I guess I haven't checked the weather. I got to get my other two videos for today. Well, for y'all to be... See, this is where it gets tricky because this has got to be the day because it's live stream. It's going to take me I really don't know. Done a lot of thinking, folks, that if y'all was here, y'all probably see smoke coming out of my head. Yep. But this is live stream. But last time, where it done me, the Elgato took like forever to render. Well, it's been fertilized. Let's see if it'll plant. Let's do across the ends first. Let's see, Sarah Sugar Beets went bye-bye. I hope they don't go bye-bye because I really intend to do that field, but a little bit later on. Okay, yeah, I'm planting. Yeah, good as plant. I got to check on Boo. Boo stopped. Why did you stop, Boo? I'll tell you what. To save all of us a racket and a fuss and a headache, I'm going to send you over here. There. That way your tractor won't be confused, and neither will we. I'm going to do 2 rounds because this thing makes some wide turns. Well, actually, I guess. Yeah, we'll just let it plant this way because big turnaround spot on this end and nothing to worry about on that end. So, there you go, Jason. Stop you. Do the sheep need any food? Yes, they do. Folks, this way I've done it for a while, but this is only 97 liters at a time. They can pull up and they'll back. See? Come over here, get loaded up. back up, and it does it 100 or 97 liters at a time. So that's slow, though. Well, get you back on course here. Get these white line parallel with this rim. Get it in the center there and higher. All right, we're going to watch Boo for a second, see what she does. We may have to get some of the ends that she missed, not for sure. So, yeah, folks. All right, the Elgato is still going good. Still live streaming, I hope. Both of them still saying so. Okay, good. Keeps it like that, it should get everything. Depending on where she stops, she should stop right then. Well, it's gonna be a little gap. But ain't nothing we can go back and get. Sorry about that, folks. I was stretching. Alright, 63%. I know. Back to this again, Mr. Blue. Yes, we got to get it done, folks. We got to get it done. I don't know how far out it will... Wait. I know what that means. Want to apologize. I'm so sorry. I actually thought they would last longer. But, you know what? At least I didn't have my crew set and I'm going to run into the river. So I have done that before. Yeah. Alright. This shouldn't take long. We're at 67%. Now, I wish this was filled up. But that's one thing you do not want to do, folks. Is fill this thing completely up all at once and do not compact nothing. It will take you forever. Trust me. Been there, done that. Don't want to do it no more. You think this right here is bad? Yeah. You'll be like, honey, you want to play a game for me? Yeah, sure, babe. What do you want me to do? Just drive back and forth? What? You crazy. I ain't doing that. Uh-uh. You can do that yourself, man. But honey, don't honey me, honey child. You're doing that yourself. Oh, babe. Yeah, that's where it be sometimes, folks. Well, it's kind of smoothing out just a little, but not much. Eighty percent, folks. 20 more percent to go. Or 19 now. Woo. Yeah, we just have fun. Don't think about it. It'll go by quick. 83. Yeah, I didn't like Sonoka at first, but it kind of grew on me. But this is a map on Farming Simulator 15 where I cut every single tree down, and I don't know if I still got it or not, but I had everything except for the forces and the one over by the chicken coop. Ooh, I forgot to get the eggs. There were a forest by the chicken coop. I had probably a quarter of it left to go, and then I liked the one at the garden center, and I had quite a few trees out of it. And yeah, it looked funny. It's like no trees whatsoever in it. You know, I think that end right there would be alright, because the way it's looking. I was trying to drive on out to the end, folks, just to see. Oh, because if that number turns to a 4 while I'm right here, that means I can drive further. No, it didn't. Mr. Blue, you're so stupid. Huh? What are you calling me stupid for? Cause. You're spending all that time just doing that. You're probably losing subscribers left and right. Well, I'm sorry, Blue Diddly. It's got to be done. One more, folks. One more. There we go. Blanket silo. Yay! Silo is blanked. Now, this is going to hook us back up. We will be needing it pretty soon. We need to try to get another silo going, or bunker there. Alright. Food's doing pretty good. Almost halfway. Well, let's see here. I guess I need to go get things ready for harvest. Let's see here. Cow's gonna need corn. They're gonna run out of corn before harvest, I bet you. Or not cows, though. Pigs. I'm sorry, pigs. I forgot to bring their water trailer. Alright, I'm gonna run down top the sheep's off. This is where I wish they had some kind of thing where you could put your forks like on the back of the three-point hitch there. So you can carry forks with you or the bucket. I don't know why I'm carrying the trailer, folks. I'm just, you know, I gotta take it to the other farm, so I can just leave from the sheeps and go straight to the other farm. Look the trailers up. Get the combines out, get them serviced and ready. And, this time I'll fast forward time. It'll be ready to do all that, yeah. Yeah, folks. There was no trees at all across here. It looked so weird. Whoa. I'm about to turn my lights on. One of them hit me, they'll shoot me. Hey, Mr. Blue didn't have his lights on. Oh, yeah, well, I own this town. Oh, well, yeah. Guess what? I'm still going to shoot you. Oh, yeah, well, guess what? You can't get blood out of a turnip. There's a tulip. Turnip. Mr. Blue, you're so stupid. Oh, yeah? Well, you're one stupid person. Oh, whoa. All right. Park the trailer right there. Of course, this ain't as good as either. But, hey. Alright, good, you didn't hear me. Okay, I guess it was good. Because they're full. Just dump that back right there. Yeah, see, I'm going to go ahead. I'm just glad I got the automatic hitching. Don't you have to get out the hitch up, hook up, ain't that something? Unhook, hook up to the water, give them a good drinking. What y'all got in this water trailer, boys, huh? Y'all got moonshine or something in there? Whiskey? I've been awfully jolly here lately. Yeah, folks, they've been jolly. What, you don't believe me? See? Man! And constantly eating. Oh my God, look how fat. That's good. Get fatter. That means more wool we cut off of you. See, we don't kill you. We keep you around so you can regrow your wool. Now the pigs, on the other hand. Can we say bacon? Alright, I'm gonna run this. Whoa! Okay, everything okay? I gotta watch for this hole, folks. Creators just love leaving little holes around for folks. I don't know if I do it on this map or not, but I thought about getting some of these big tall trees and just using the first 8 mil off of them, loading that part onto a trailer. Whoa, no, stop. You're not falling into the river. But yeah, I thought about making like a bridge down there, folks, to go across. Especially like down here or something. You know, make it a little faster. Let's give us a little something to do, you know? You know, I never did hear the money come back on the train. Go here and check. Boo done pretty good. Oh, she's almost done. All right. She gets done with that spot there, folks. We'll fast forward time and see if we can get Elsie and Jordan them something else to do. You know, Jordan got back with the parts and stuff, but I had to send them home. I didn't have nothing else for him to do. I should have sent Elsie home, but we'll keep her around just a little bit longer. You know, I'm the type of farmer. I understand, you know, you got kids, you got to keep them fed somehow. So, yeah. And seriously, folks, all jokes aside, if I was a farmer, I would try my best to get big, and I would have a lot of people working for me. Mr. Blue, how you gonna get big doing a payroll that big? Well, you got a point there. You got a point. I wanna look at something, folks. We don't have no corn, but we need some water. Yeah. Need power food, but I'm not going to do it as long as the silage and hay is maxed out like that. Because I should have done power food and that at the same time, keep them up at a level. But I didn't. So, yeah, I kind of messed myself up there. 38 eggs in the coop, and we've got 23. Probably need to go check on them. 50,000 left on the bank. We're in the hole 17.5. Canola's up, but I really don't want to sell those three because of the pigs. You know, we're already low on corn, or out of corn, I should say. Salage, no, that's wool. Silage is 201. You know, they just don't make it easy on this one, because silage used to be real high in 2015 from somewhere. Oh, somebody's completed their job. You ain't done. You got one more through. Then you'll be done. Oh, don't tell me you're going to be one of them. I don't know what makes it, folks. They got just a little bit like that. They will not finish it for nothing. All right, folks, I'm going to say about 14 more minutes. And then we're going to get off here. I've had one person to watch me throughout the whole live stream. Thank you very much. And appreciate you spending your time watching me and stuff. I've had, I don't know if it's the same person or a different person or different people come in, but I've got up to 3 watchers. When I first started, I had 3 watchers and it dropped down real fast to 2. Then off and on throughout the live stream, I've ended up with 2 watchers off and on, but I've had 1 watching throughout the whole live stream, and I don't know what that was. Oh, a bunch of dogs fighting or something. But anyway, if that is a person watching, I don't know if it's a person or YouTube or whatever it is watching, but shows I got 1 watcher, so I really want to thank you very much. You really don't know how much that means to me for you sitting here almost 2 hours watching me. That's a lot of support right there, folks. And if you don't catch a live stream and you just watch the rerun of this, I want to say thank you too, because you know every little bit helps. I don't know how many ads is going to be in this. It says I can play ad, but I like to keep my ads down low. It's probably why I ain't making no money, but anyway, little YouTube joke there. Alright, folks, I guess kind of ready to fast forward time. I'm going to get this part, and we're going to get this tractor back over here. This is my transport tractor, and I want to check my fields. Let's go back to my map here. Oh my god, that's sunflowers. Okay, we got sunflowers on 10 and 11. And probably wheat on 14 and 19, yep. So we got wheat, sunflowers, canola, sunflowers, corn, and beans. So what do we not have? It's barley? Yeah, we don't have barley. Cool. Let's see if those sunflowers are ready. Do a growth. Still not ready. Nothing's ready. Okay, so I'm going to fast forward time a little bit. You're the only worker we got. Well, let's hang on just a little bit because Boo is almost done. When she gets done, I'll fast forward time. That way all this will be done, and yeah, there won't be no little spot right there we'll have to come back or wait on. Nah. We need to get some more sheep. I'll tell you what, while we're waiting, let's see if we can find a mission or something for us to do. Let's see what's on 22, because that's our next wheel. Oh, no. Not plowing. Anything but plowing. If plowing, that's 41 minutes, folks. I'm not going to do that. We need something like maybe 10 minutes at the most. So, maybe 24? Planting? We can do some planting. I'll get one, I'll do one. Let's do this. Show's 19 minutes, but I don't think it'll take that long. Who knows, maybe we'll do a speed boost. Speed boosteroo. Now, this field is level or going downhill. Speed boost would work good, but remember, going uphill is so realistic. Ever been in a vehicle that's going uphill, how it just gets slower and slower? Right before it gets to the top, it's like it's going to quit. Yeah. Alright, we're going to speed boost most of this. We got about 8 minutes left. Now, I think I'm going to kill it at the 2 hour mark, folks, because I don't know if the Elgato is rendering as we speak or if it's going to stop and render. So, yeah. I don't know how that part works on the live stream. I don't think that it goes. When it's live like this, I don't think it actually saves it to YouTube. I think it's just broadcasting live, and then you have to render your stuff and upload it again. I think. I'm not for sure, so if somebody wants to quote me on that, feel free, leave it in the comments. I don't know nothing about this live stream stuff. And I'm hoping this is successful, and I get to learn more stuff about it. I'm kind of scared to see, folks, this is kind of going uphill here. See how I'm back down to 9. So, yeah. But, yeah, you know, there's create highlights, change thumbnail, which I changed it from the last time I done it. The play ad, I didn't do that because I really don't know what it does, so I know it plays an ad, but does it pause the game, or does it leave off where I was, or stuff like that. So yeah, if anybody sees this and y'all know about live streaming, please feel free to comment whatever I need to do to make a mistake on. Because I know I'm probably making a mistake somewhere, somehow. See right here, this is more realistic, but watch what happens when I lay off. I go back down to 9 mile an hour. Which, you know, 9 to 11 mile an hour is kind of reasonable, I guess, planting. Back in the day when I was planting, we was running like, I think 6.5 to 7 mile an hour. The boss man didn't want the seeds bouncing out of the ground, so that's understandable too. But yeah, like I said, I only got 1 or 2 viewers, so I don't know if this thing is working right. It might be so scratchy that you can't even watch it, I don't know. Nobody left any comments or anything, so yeah, folks, I'm just kind of wondering if it's even working. But I do have one watcher, and like I said, if that is a real person watching, and if they're on the Xbox, they won't be able to leave a comment. That's just the way the Xbox console is. I don't know about PlayStation, but on a PC, you can. When it's live, anyway. But my goal for February is to reach 50 subscribers. That's my goal for February, y'all. and maybe to reach 10K viewers. Oh, if it was 10K subscribers, I'd be really happy. But no, 10K views would work. I got 3K now. So yeah, I can go on up there. Y'all don't forget to hit that like button now before y'all leave. Even if this is a rerun, y'all watching it, make sure y'all hit that like button. Share me with your friends, subscribe, all that good stuff. Y'all know what to do. Heck, my son's known about YouTube when he was 6 years old, so I know there's quite a few of y'all out there knows what to do. I knew about YouTube for a while. I need to get my date when I started the first time. I do have another channel out there. I don't know my password. I ain't been in that thing so long. I guess I need to try to recover it. And also, anybody sees this and y'all know, let me know how you can get videos from an old channel up to your new channel. If there's any way of doing that. I know I probably could record it, download it, and re-upload it, but I think if I do that, like one of the videos, I still got my hard drive, but I think if I do that, upload it from a hard drive that I already uploaded to my other channel, wouldn't that be like copyright myself? Since it's on another channel, it'd be like a copyright. I have to do some work on that anyway, because I know I won't be able to post that, because it would be copyright, because it plays Bad Boys theme song through it, and it's a picture of, at the time, the four top people that had lights. It was me. Was I fire chief then? I don't think I was fire chief back then. I think I right before I became fire chief. But it was me and three other folks that had lights. We all done it and stuff. So yeah, it's a pretty neat video. It went about maybe 5-6 minutes long. And as usual, it was a daggum train coming through when I made it. I think trains hate me. I used to love trains when I was growing up, folks. Anyway, I loved them. One build me up. Big old wall that fold down, but nothing but trains and stuff on them, like a mountain type deal. I never did get to do it. Well, folks, we are almost done. We got, hopefully we get done before the 11 minute mark on this field. And we're fixing to hit 2 hour mark on our video damn live streaming, so yeah. Yay for Mr. Blue. I'll be tickled pink if this comes out right. I can't wait to see it when it gets rendered and stuff, so I can go back and watch it. If it's perfect all the way through, I'm going to be so happy. Y'all can color me blue. Get it, Mr. Blue? Color me blue. Okay, that was bad. That was so bad. Any second, folks. Come on, tractor, get it under. 5, 4, 3. All right, 3 seconds spare. $6,389 with a time bonus of $2,652, folks. I knew I could count on you. That's right, you can count on Mr. Yay. Yeah, I don't care. No missions are real. And it knocked it down quite a bit, folks. We're in $10,000. Check around. Yay, it's done. It's done. We are going to... Well, if I fast forward time, folks, I'm going to lose that field of sugar beets. That's right. You heard me. Y'all gonna be feeling me. Mr. Blue's gonna be so daggum tired, but like I said, it's rainy outside. What am I trying to do? It's rainy outside, it's cold, wind's extremely terrible. So I think I'm gonna do it, folks. But whoa. Yeah, keep you out of the way. I'm gonna park him right there. There's a piece of grass we forgot to get. But anyway, folks, as it's been 2 hours, like I said, I want to appreciate all y'all that was watching me and all the ones going to watch me in the future. Thank y'all so very much. Make sure y'all hit that like button, share, subscribe, post notifications, all that good stuff, folks. And I cannot say thank you enough to Jason, Boo, Jordan, and Elsie. I want to thank y'all very so much also for watching me. I know y'all watch me. As soon as I post my video, I'm getting like 3 to 4 likes instantly almost. And that y'all sharing my videos, because I get that on Facebook. And I want to thank y'all so much for doing that. It means a lot to me, folks. And for all y'all others out there, please hit that like button. Okay? And thank you for watching. Folks, I am going to end the live stream here. So y'all have a blessed day. And I will see y'all later. And like I said, leave any comments down below if you just want to leave him, you know. Whatever y'all want to put down there. Just no cussing. No cussing. I will remove those comments. Alright, folks. Thank you so much. Have a blessed day, and Mr. Blue, a.k.a. Tommy Midler, is signing off.